Yumi, and today we'll be doing another As Seen on TV product, and right here we have Battle Balloons Color Combat, which is pretty cool, and it's actually just like the bunch of balloons which we did a review on, so go to the description or, you know, in the corner, whichever corner it is, click on that and you guys can see that. Except this one has color in it, so there you can see the back. And it says balloons burst into green, red, and blue. And it makes 120, so that's pretty cool. And all you do is screw it on to your hose right there, and then it's just like that, done. So we'll see if it's as easy as it says. And I'm gonna open it up now. And it's for ages 8 and older. And wait, what? Okay, so it says that the color of the balloon, so like if it's a blue balloon, it's gonna be blue water. We got a yellow, and it says green, so yeah! Okay, so I'm gonna get opening. Okay, I'm gonna do the red first. Okay. Bam. Okay. Turn it on. Yeah. Oh my gosh, look at how fast they're filling up. Okay, I need to tighten it a little more. Oh my gosh, you could see the color go into the balloons. And one of the balloons pops, so you can see like the red dye. Okay, oh, and you can see them just starting to fall off. And then when you're done, you just like shake it like that. And they're done. And right now you have a really cool water sprayer. And now for the next. Okay, probably should remove this. Okay, make sure you get it on tight, which I kind of learned the hard way because it sprays out everywhere and that stuff is dye on it. Okay, think we're good, turn it on. Okay, yeah, these ones are going better. Oh my gosh, I got blue dye on my hand. And it's squirting out water already. Okay. Oh. Okay, and now for our yellow, if we can do it. And some that were totally awesome. So here is the one that filled up completely. It's like the ideal color combat balloon. So yeah. And then others, they like filled and then they wouldn't fill anymore, so water was just spraying out the side. Such as this little tiny like color bomb, as I would call it, which is so cute. And then we had some that didn't even like make it to that stage. Yeah, it didn't really. We probably lost around 20, I would say. So not that, I mean, we had 120, so we still got like 100 to go, which is pretty good, I would say. So far, so good.
Here we are with our friends, Sydney and Madison.
Hi.
And don't forget to check out their channel on the link down below.
It's really cool, so check it out.
Yeah, now let's get started. Their magic balloon pie.
Yay.
So, wait, I need some balloons.
Okay, okay.
Need some.
We're ready, I got the bucket. All right, so we have an obstacle course set up through our yard. Right there, we have a giant, like, inflatable bouncy house on something. And you can go also in our little, like, clubhouse, treehouse thing. I don't really know the name for, oh, playset. Playset, yes. And you can go inside of them, throw balloons from there. So, yeah. And also, we have balloon, like, buckets set up all throughout the yard. And the rules are you can only hold 2 balloons at a time, and you can't prevent anyone from going to a bucket, and you can't hang around a bucket.
No hitting face either.
Yeah, no hitting the face either, and I'm pretty nervous. And the person who loses, obviously, will have the most of this inky stuff all over their shirt. And you guys can vote at the end of this video to see who you think lost and then who you think is the winner. So yeah. All right, so we're gonna test one out to make sure they work. And we have Maddie as our victim. I mean, helpful volunteer. Okay, ready?
It's not
back of the lens.
Take two, Sydney's turn. Are you okay?
Ow.
Okay, that was an epic fail. I went like this.
Ready, 3, 2, 1.
One.
Okay, wait.
3.
Did it pop?
No, are you okay?
Yeah. This time I cheated and I took the rubber band off. So, because we can't really seem to pop these things, they're invincible. So, ready? 3, 2, 1.
You missed her!
I know! It squirted in my eyes! It kind of hurt.
Can I try that?
So we hit Maddie with 5 balloons, which was very nice of her to volunteer. Where you can't really pop them, so we're gonna aim at the concrete wall and see if it does any good. Okay. Hopefully I don't like it doesn't bounce on. Okay. It worked!
Take off the band.
Yeah,
I win.
Yeah,
I win.
So in the comments down below, comment down below
who you got the most
and least.
Anyways, bye guys!
Bye guys!
Bye guys! Here's the part where